Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Dante's Inferno. Miss me? I miss you all, too. Let's get back down to business. Nice wild mania trip, which was fun. I really need to get that addressed, but I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't remember. I don't like the sound of this. Okay. Power attack. Cross attack is the OP. I took a little bit of a challenge. Oh, I freaking hate you. Disappointed by these things because I'm not really doing anything. Besides quick attacks. Come on. Ow. Oh no 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 no. You're focused. Screw this thing. Are there any other enemies? What? I freaking hate this thing. Grab these souls for no reason. Let's see. What kind of upgrades can I do right now? Oh, 5 on this side. Vine War 3, Wisdom of Gal, Mana Bar increases in scale, needs 4,000. I don't know. You know what? I'll just hit the mana purchase for now. Alright, let's see what your bad mistake this is. So far, it's not. What's the catch? No, seriously. I don't like this. Can I go up here? I cannot. That's what I need to do, okay. Well, that was like fun. We're gonna run. Yeah, I probably gotta die here. Yep. There we go, I'm good at this game. Somehow, I did that right. Anger. My man Virgil.
See the souls over whom anger has prevailed. In the warm bath of the sun, they were once hateful. Down here in the black sludge of the River Styx, do they wish they had never been born?
Me too. I'm not really that hateful.
I am not fit for this world.
What? So I got a feeling don't jump in the water. And we'll go ahead and hit the save point for right here anyway. Descent into anger. You know, I got a feeling we don't have much time left. I don't know how many circles we've been through, but this will be a boss fight. Oh, you button smart. What did it be? I don't know what button I hit, but I'm like... I need to heal, I'm hitting the room for a little bit. Move is a like it. It's a shame it's magic. So we have a minion rush, I guess? I think that's a new record. Yeah, I think yeah, that's Death Water.
Dante, I got your Beatrice.
But who's got your Beatrice? Why is that a naked statue? Oh, thank you.
She'll make a lovely bride, your woman.
Hey, I forget this puzzle. Hey, Virgil, my man.
Souls indignant. How many up there? Count themselves kings that here shall lie like pigs in the mire, leaving their condemnations far behind.
Oh wow, that's violent. There's been a fight coming. Probably the anger boss, the anger minion. Oh. Oh, freaking lost enemies too. I'm hurting pretty bad right now. Who are you?
We have been stripped and don't take my daughter.
Boudica. She needs to be absolved. Boudica is a good lady. She tried to save her people. David Rome's the idiot, the bad guys here. That's where that one just didn't count. Period. New record for me. Today we're just breaking all the records. I save you, Boudica.
My ancestors.
Rise, spirit.
Boudica deserved to live. To be absolved here. Alright, what are we doing here? A health regen? I'll take that. Wouldn't mind more mana, but... Oops, I'm bad. Okay, I got a mana wish. Power of the Cross, ooh! Auto, you found all three beaten stones. You have unlocked auto absorb. You can auto absorb on from now on. Ooh. I got a feeling that won't matter. Well, it was. Oh, come on. Really? No.
Yeah. your black soul, Dante, and you'll find me there.
Well, I'm not a bad guy. I'm a good guy.
You are weak, a cow.
That's right, Jay. Well, my history of all the games have told me. Oh, okay, that's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go there. So, guys, next time on Dante's Inferno, let's go ahead and fight this boss. I have a feeling it has to be a boss.